After 10 years of idleness, work returns to the depressed northeast coast of Northumberland. For 10 years, no ship has been launched from the Blyth yards, but now nearly 1,000 men are at work again. The Admiralty have ordered a series of coast defence vessels, and one of them is named by Mrs. Sissmore, wife of Commander Sissmore of the Admiralty, and through the crisscross shadows of the stocks, HMS Falconet glides down. Ten vessels of this type are to be built at Blyth, and is Blyth happy?